Well, hey everybody, Zach Hample coming to you here from the gym with something different. It's everybody's favorite type of video, that might be sarcasm, a workout video. But in all seriousness, I was pretty heavy as a teenager, as you can see. Finally got myself into good shape over the years just doing my own thing. And I've gotten a lot of comments on social media from people asking exactly how I did it. Flossing is not one of the methods, but now that I've finally joined a gym, and gotten myself a trainer, and I have all this beautiful equipment, I thought I'd do a video showing you exactly what I do here, so let's get to it. The rowing machine. Why not? One of the warm-up exercises. I usually do 1,000 to 1,500 meters on that. Bulgarian split squats, another warm-up, got the kettlebells in each hand. And you can see right here, all right, the mixed grip deadlift. I guess there's some debate over the best grip. It's not a ton of weight. Maybe like 175, I don't know, but I'm new to this. And I was pretty fired up, as you can see. The assault bike, another good warm-up activity. I'll do 3 sets of that for 15 calories at a time and mix that in with some jumping squat walkouts to push-ups. Kind of a mouthful, do about 10 of those. And over here we have some lunges to halos. By the way, gotta give a shout out to my trainer, Maddie. She is officially the best. Next up, we have plank kettlebell pull-throughs. You know, not meant for building mass so much as building up core strength. Hack squats, that sounds kind of nasty. Good for the legs. 2 different angles for your viewing pleasure. I do feel like my legs are much stronger than my upper body. Speaking of which, here's a good one. Dumbbell incline chest press, got the 45s in each hand. I don't think that's a lot of weight, so hopefully I'll be building that up as time goes on. Dumbbell side raises. Not a lot of weight, but you do start to feel it after a while. Next up, crab walk with a resistance band. And keeping that band on, we got some jumping squats here. Think this will help me run around baseball stadiums next year? You better believe it. Medicine ball planks. I'll do these for 75 to 90 seconds. Push-ups with dumbbells. You know, I already do so many push-ups on my own at home, but if Maddie wants me to do more for her, I will. Maddie also likes goblet squats. Here I am with a 65-pound dumbbell. You wouldn't think this is really a cardio exercise, but this gets my heart racing. Single leg Romanian deadlifts. Where do these names come from? I do about 12 on each leg. This is great for balance, which is definitely an area where I want to improve. Incline close grip dumbbell chest press. By the way, guys, do you think my shorts are too short? Anyway, here are some pronated barbell bicep curls, along with some front to side dumbbell raises. Anything to make my arms and shoulders look nice, I am all about it. Okay, here's another push-up variation, the walkout to Spider-Man push-ups. Who the hell came up with these things? I love it. Here's another wacky one, not just the name, Turkish get-ups, but the exercise itself. Shout out to my friend Renen in Scotland for being the first person that I ever saw do this exercise in person. Here we have the alternating kettlebell swings. I like this one, it's pretty fun, and like a lot of these other ones, pretty exhausting. Side plank rotations, I enjoy this one, it's great for balance, also great for the abs, great for core strength, and I'll do about 15 on either side. Lat pull downs, blah, blah, blah. You guys can read, all the names of these exercises are at the bottom of the screen. So while you keep watching and reading, I'm just gonna keep on talking and tell you guys a couple of stories. First, we go back to me being at sleepaway camp in New Hampshire when I was about 10 years old. I hated my legs. I had really big legs. All the men in my family do, we call them the Hample legs. And when I was a kid, it really bugged me. I was self-conscious. So I went an entire summer never going swimming and never wearing shorts. So guess what? I got made fun of at camp as the kid who never wore shorts even when it was 95 degrees outside. I tell you, I couldn't win. And as the years went on, my weight went up, it went down. And when I was 16, it ballooned over 200 pounds. I wasn't obese, but I still got made fun of semi-regularly for being fat, and that hurt. My skin was also pretty bad, I had quite a bit of acne, and little kids routinely asked if I had chicken pox. I was also one of the first kids to hit puberty, I was hairier before other kids in certain places, I don't need to give you all those details, but of course I got made fun of for that as well, and by the time I headed off to college with a hairy chest, it felt like everyone was out to get me. whenever I was topless, kids would say, "Hey, how's it going, gorilla?" or "nice sweater," whatever it was, and it all really sucked. So to have finally lost weight, learned how to eat, learned how to exercise, and to finally be proud of my body, it feels great. Of course, now people on YouTube make fun of me for being bald. There are people who call me too skinny, whatever. I'm really happy with where I am right now. And this whole workout thing, this is me trying to improve on that. I wanna get a little bigger. I wanna get a little stronger. I wanna look better. I wanna feel better. I think it'll help me athletically, not only when I'm running around stadiums and trying to catch baseballs, but just playing sports with my friends. I hope I'm gonna have kids someday. And I will end up being kind of an old father if that happens. So I wanna stay in good shape and be able to be active for my kids. So yeah, just some thoughts that I have about exercise in general. That's why I'm doing this video, hopefully to inspire some of you guys out there to take your fitness and your health more seriously. So back to these exercises, battle rope slams to burpees. Where does the name burpees come from? All this stuff is kind of ridiculous. The Bosu ball plank. Here's the standard bench press. I'm sure there are gonna be people leaving comments calling me a sissy, like, "Oh, you only bench 100 and whatever pounds. I can bench 450. Do you even lift, bro?" You know what? Save it. I really don't care. But you know, if you have some constructive criticism, some advice, anything to help, lay it on me. I'd love to hear it. Machine rear delt flies. And you know, look at this. Here I am running on the treadmill. I had gotten about 3 hours of sleep. Look at these bags under my eyes. Blech. I looked like crap, felt like crap, but I forced myself into the gym because that's what I do. Here's a good exercise, dips with senior citizen lurking. "Hey guy, what are you doing, man? Get out of my shot. Trying to do a video here." We got some pull-ups right over here. And you know, gotta stay hydrated. Water, my favorite drink in the world. Anybody at Poland Spring, how about you sponsor me next year? What do you say? We got some leg press here. Look at those spectacular legs. Given how self-conscious I used to be, all I can think at this moment is, man, I got some fine-ass legs now. Anyway, face pulls, good for the triceps, the shoulders, the everything else, I don't know. Maddie, my trainer, tells me to do these things. I do them. We have some cable side raises over here. And this thing is called the Easy Bar. I'd never heard of that, but there it is. So we're doing bicep curls with that. Just trying to up my game. Upright rows. You know, there's just like 50 or 5,000 different ways to lift weights and work different muscle groups. Here we have the barbell overhead press. And I'll just tell you one more thing before this video wraps up in a minute. Every shirt that I'm wearing in this video is one of my own t-shirts that I've designed. You can buy them, you can check them out at zackhample.com/merch. And as I've been saying, if I see you wearing one of my shirts at a stadium and I'm doing a video and you wanna be in the video, I will put you in the video. So zackhample.com/merch, check it out. TRX tricep extensions. Man, I was so sore after this one for days. And finally, we have stir the pots, the final exercise I'm showing you guys in this video. Now, after every workout, if I'm lucky, Maddie takes this fancy schmancy massager and works it all over my body. Sometimes it tickles, sometimes it hurts, but it's all part of getting jacked. I am so cool, you guys. I mean, seriously. Yeah, bye. Yo, what the-